a Teslajet steam turbine. For this turbine, it's a large diameter brake for a bicycle. And the boiler's at boiling temperature, pretty much a little above saturation, but I'm going to let it run up into super heat and see what the steam behavior looks like as it heads up above saturation. Temperature at the outlet's now up around 200 centigrade, and pressure's coming up. I don't know if this thing's going to fly apart or what, so I'm trying to be careful. This is actually water being surging out, and it's flashing the steam when it comes out because it's at 200. Well, no, it's probably like 150 Celsius, something like that, 130. And it's being driven this hard on about 30 PSI pressure. I'm not really pushing the boiler very hard because I don't want the turbine to fly apart. Anyway, that's pretty nice. I don't know what it's putting out power-wise. I'll try and measure that after a while, but it's about an 8-inch disc brake, and I guess it's at 10,000 RPM. I don't have anything instrumented right now, and it's probably 1/4 of a pound force at 4-inch radius. So we'll put those numbers together and maybe we'll come out with a little bit of a guesstimate horsepower. It's probably a couple hundred watts.